The Sally Gardens, real. Start with the index finger on the bottom D here. Start with the triplet if you like, on the G. While in phrase, move your index finger up to the G. Index up again to B. Sorry, that whole phrase. The F sharp. Different ways of handling that phrase. If I'm going to play that with an F sharp, I tend to play it on the row. Because that allows me to kind of gloss over the F sharp, which is really a passing note in the tune. Which is a pentatonic, this is a pentatonic tune, basically, although we don't, not absolutely strict about it. You could do that. Just play the F sharp on the outer row if you like the legato effect. I don't think there's much to be gained by it. In fact, I generally try to work around that F sharp there, and there's a couple of ways I do it. Two G's. That's one way of avoiding the F sharp. The other way would be to do this. So you replace the F sharp with a D. You drop down to a D. E, D, G. Now go on to the next phrase, next part of the tune. Use a C natural to get us up there. The only place we use a C natural in the tune. So that's two G's separated by a grace note. F sharp, G on the F sharp in the outer row. Another G. And then instead of playing a roll, which I might do, here I'm just using three repeated notes. G, G, G. Basically at the Sally Gardens. This tune is very strongly associated with accordions, and BC accordions in particular, because it was recorded, a very famous recording by Paddy O'Brien, who had developed the modern BC style of playing. And I think the day before he went off to America in 1953 or 54, he recorded four 78 RPM sides. And one cut was this tune, the Sally Gardens, along with another reel called the Yellow Tinker. And these created something of a tidal wave in the world of Irish music, and particularly of accordions, everybody wanted to play like Paddy O'Brien, and everybody wanted a big, red, four-voice, wet-tuned, shiny, Paolo Soprani BC accordion like Paddy O'Brien too. And the effects of that movement are still very much with us today. So, be aware that this tune is a classic accordion tune, and sometimes if you're in pubs in Ireland or Australia or somewhere far away from, I was going to say in London really, far away from Ireland, in London or Australia, occasionally an old man will come up to you and ask you, do you play the Sally Gardens? Well, it's as well to know how to, and now you should be able to.